Hello everyone, you absolutely don't want to miss the technique I am sharing today. I am not exaggerating when I say this is a global exclusive premiere. It's a special prompt generation system. I've prepared a prompt engineering setup for you. You can paste it into any large language model, input the theme of the video you want to create, and it will do the magic. For instance, let's say I want a 5-second video set in a moonlit swamp, showing a witch transforming into a crow. The system will then generate a detailed prompt for me. We'll take this prompt and put it into our 1:2.2 text-to-video workflow. And just like that, you'll get a high-quality video. Take a look at this. The rendering of the environment, the murky swamp, the witch's appearance, and even the wings behind her, along with the overall dynamic lighting and shadow design. I think it is all incredibly well done. To ensure the quality of this prompt system, I've actually run a lot of tests on it. These tests cover a wide range of themes. For example, I've tested modern female blocks, primarily to see how well it handles realism. I also tested many aesthetically beautiful scenes, covering various eras, regions, and styles. At the same time, I designed many scenes with a strong sense of storytelling. For example, a woman's cry during the industrial era, or the joys and sorrows of people in times of war. Of course, one theme I had to test was science fiction. This included both traditional sci-fi styles and more trendy avant-garde cyberpunk styles. The videos you are seeing now are close-ups of facial expressions and some of the light and shadow magic that the AI model can create. On a whim, I even created a commercial for mineral water, and I think the quality is quite high. As for the workflow I used, it is actually very simple. It is just a basic WAN 2.2 text-to-video workflow. I've also set up this workflow on Running Hub. You can access it through the platform with runninghub.ai. In the world of ComfyUI, Running Hub is an excellent online workbench. It is always the first to incorporate new technologies and extensions as soon as they are released. You can use the invitation link in my video description to register for Running Hub, which will give you 1,000 free credits. Plus, you get an additional 100 credits every day just for logging in, which allows you to experiment with your own workflows. Okay, let's quickly go over the workflow. We have the high noise and low noise models here. I've incorporated an accelerator LoRa, our encoder, and the VAE. Note that I am still using my previous optimization strategy. I use CFG Zero Star for the high noise model and Sage Attention for the low noise model. Next is our text prompt, which I am currently inputting in JSON format. Then comes the sampling part. Because I am using CFG Zero Star, I use the One Video NAC sampler for the high noise model, with a total of 8 steps, which we split into the first 4 steps and the last 4 steps. Pay attention here. The sampler I am using is LCM, not the traditional UniPC. After decoding, you get the result you see here. Now for the key question, how was this prompt generated? And how did I discover this way of using it? When you see this prompt, you might find it a bit familiar. Yes, this is the legendary JSON format prompt. The difference is, this prompt was originally designed for Google's Veo. Back then, the quality it produced was exceptionally high. After using it, I didn't think much more of it until I looked at this prompt again today. I realized it describes every detail with incredible precision, including the subject camera movement, the overall scene position, and even the specific time of day. So I concluded that the core of a good prompt is not its format, but the richness of its description. Whether it is a multimodal model or text encoder, it should be able to understand these details. That is when I had a flash of inspiration. I decided to try this prompt with our WAN 2.2 model. The result was an unexpected surprise. The quality of our generated videos improved by a whole level. Next, let me show you how to use this prompt system. First, you need to choose a large language model. The platform I am using here is AI Studio. With the Gemini model, you can start a new chat and select the model. Make sure you choose the 1.5 Pro version, as it has the strongest reasoning capabilities. Then, we'll write a system instruction to tell the system its role. I have prepared 2 sets of prompt engineering templates for you, one in Chinese and one in English. The content is identical. For example, I'll select the English version, copy it, and paste it into the system instruction field. Then, you just need to input your own theme, what kind of video you want to create. Let's say our theme is a beautiful Japanese woman holding an oil paper umbrella in a cherry blossom forest. The system will generate the prompt in 2 versions, Chinese and English. This is because the WAN 2.2 model supports both languages. You can use either one, but here's a general rule of thumb. If you are creating a Western-themed scene, it is better to use the English prompt. If you are creating an Eastern-themed scene, use the Chinese one. For this example, let's use the English version. I'll copy the prompt and paste it into our workflow. Now, let's generate the video. What do you think? Doesn't this produce a much higher quality video than just writing a simple, casual prompt? Look at the overall detail, the color representation, and the beauty of the character. As I mentioned, I ran numerous tests to verify its practicality. Let me show you a few representative examples from my tests. First, a test on beautiful, aesthetic scenes. Look at this video of an Eastern woman in a small boat, floating among lotus leaves. The whole scene looks incredibly realistic and beautiful. Similarly, we tested a scene with a Western woman. See how she stands by the tree, her dress flowing in the wind. The overall cinematic feel is fantastic. The second test theme was storytelling. Here is an explorer on an expedition. The realism of the character, his condition, and the lighting are all beautifully rendered. This next one imitates the style of a Russian film, a woman giving a speech in a square to a large crowd. Notice how the texture of the image perfectly captures the feeling of the industrial era. We also tested many sci-fi themes. For instance, this monster in the desert creates a stark contrast with a beautiful woman, and this one is a cyberpunk style video, which gives off a very fashionable and avant-garde vibe. Look at the character's movements and the overall visual presentation. It is excellent. This last one is a traditional sci-fi movie scene, set in the command bridge of a spaceship, where a female commander seems to have discovered something. It perfectly matches the feel of classic sci-fi films. I also ran tests focused on character realism, such as modern vlog style scenes. Here's a woman running on the beach. You can see her movements are rendered exceptionally well, right down to the skin details. This next one is a fashion model on the red carpet. However, it still exhibits the weakness of WAN 2.2 exaggerated movements. And here is a programmer coding. The sense of realism and atmosphere is also spot on. Additionally, I tested some facial expression close-ups. This is a woman during wartime. Her smile is both charming and filled with a sense of helplessness. I also created scenes with a sense of contrast, like this one with a very elegant woman against a backdrop of ruins, where a single flower grows, creating a feeling of hope. Finally, I even generated a commercial for a bottle of mineral water. The general idea was to show the water turning a desert into an oasis. While it is a bit clumsy, it still delivered quite a few pleasant surprises. So, this is the new prompt generator I wanted to introduce to you today. Using this generator will definitely take your videos to the next level. What are you waiting for? Go ahead and try it out for yourself. Follow me and become someone who truly understands AI.